Hey guys, good morning and Merry Christmas Eve, and I'm pretty sure you're going to hear this in almost every Vlogmas video that you watch, but I'm gonna say it anyway. I cannot even believe that is Christmas Eve, and tomorrow it's gonna be Christmas, and then after that Christmas is gonna be over, and then we're gonna have to wait another year just for Christmas to come next year. And it's just so crazy, and December went by so fast. But anyway, if you couldn't tell, it's December 24th today, which is Christmas Eve. And I woke up, I woke up like an hour or so ago. It's 11 right now, and I'm done showering. So I'm gonna help my siblings get ready, and then after, we're going to cook today, because we're gonna be having like our big family Christmas meal today. And the turkey's in the stove cooking right now. And my mom's upstairs, and there's still a lot of stuff that we have to cook, so we're trying to get that done. But I'm gonna go upstairs, and then I have to finish cleaning in my room, and then there's a few more chores. Guys, so I just finished doing my makeup, and this is what final product looks for. This is what the final product is. This is the final product, and I didn't want to go for anything like too dramatic or too crazy. I just wore, I wore a bit of mascara and then just some foundation and some powder. As I said before, nothing too crazy. Guys, so it is me again, and it is many hours later, and right now it is 8:10, and my family and I just finished having our dinner. We started eating around like 5-ish, and we finished around 7, and then we took some time to relax, and my siblings, the ones who are downstairs, are cleaning, and I have to go back downstairs and help clean because there's still quite a lot of chores and a lot of dishes that we have to wash. But anyways, the dinner was super good. My mom, it was some good food. But it was fun overall. I really liked sitting together as a family and just eating and talking. But like, don't get me wrong, we do this all the time, but I just don't know what it is. Doing it on Christmas Day just feels more special than it usually does, even though we do it every day. But anyways, I am back upstairs in my room, and I said I was going to be putting my camera away, but I lied, because every year we do this thing, like we have this like tradition in our family where every year for Christmas we always get a brand new pair of pajamas. And I have the pajamas, oh so heavy, in the bag right here. And I'm going to wrap them, because usually what we do with the pajamas is we wrap them, well we don't wrap them, but like usually we just hand them out on Christmas Eve so then everyone can like look at them, try them on, and then after wear them on Christmas Day. But this year I decided that I'd quickly wrap them and then hand them out to everyone on Christmas Eve, which is today, and then they'd all open them and they'd try them on, and you know, it would kind of surprise them versus just, you know, just taking them and handing them out to each person. So it's your girl Cleopatra back at it again. It sounds like I'm doing an intro, but I'm not. Hey guys, it's me, Cleopatra, again, and right now it is currently 2:07 a.m. Anyways, my family and I just finished watching a movie. We were downstairs and we were watching How the Grinch Stole Christmas. And fun fact, today was actually the first time I've actually watched the full and the entire movie, and I really liked it. It was a really good movie. And yeah, I'm not that tired, to be honest, which is kind of weird. But anyway, I can't believe tomorrow it's Christmas already. Well, like when it's already Christmas, but like when I wake up, it's gonna be like officially, I guess you could say, not officially, but when I wake up, it is going to be Christmas morning. And oh my goodness, I'm so excited for tomorrow. But anyways, I wrap and end this vlog, edit this last clip, and then head straight to bed because my family and I are planning on waking up pretty early tomorrow. And if I don't sleep early, I won't be able to wake up early. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for all your love and support that you give to my channel. Whenever you guys subscribe, whenever you guys give my videos thumbs up, whenever you leave comments, it means the world to me to be able, like, I know lots of people say this, but it's just really hard to explain, like, the fact that I'm doing something and it's making other people happy just makes me happy, and overall it just motivates me to do more of what I love because I love it and you guys love it as well. But anyways, I'd like to say thank you guys so much for supporting my channel. I obviously would not be where I am without you guys. And I'd like to say Merry Christmas to everyone, have a Happy New Year, and stay safe this holiday season. And yeah, I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow. Bye!